everyone, this is Mad Dog Da Bomb here, and this is another episode of Squiddy's new game, Keepy Ducky. And this game is so much fun, and it's very addicting, and I think Squid did a very good job on it. So, here we go! I've been practicing a little bit, but I'm still very bad. Like, I mean, I wouldn't say bad, but like, I'm not pro gaming champion MLGGXD or anything like that. Now, don't go asking me if I know any information about when the game comes out in other countries, because I don't know. But I can't wait to see this game get even more popular. Because Squid did a good job. Hope it gets more popular. Because I just can't wait. This game is so much fun. Oh god, here's when it gets difficult. So many more ducks. So many. Nope. There is no way I'm letting you get down. Oh, they added another duck. I don't know what my row. Get up. See, like, that's so impossible. Let's just double my coins. Interesting. Bam. Oh, that's right. There it is. See, like, I don't see how... Let me try something. Let's try and go on to the next one. 800 points, and I can only get... My high score is 294. That is freaking impossible! How am I supposed to do this? Oh, well, Squid, you've gone a lot harder than I thought you would. Well, nonetheless, we will do this. This is not a good start. They're already coming down, and there's only two. Let's go! And I'm really glad for the great response on the last episode. For me, that's a lot of views. So thank you guys for checking out my video. Even now, it gets hectic, because, like, there's so many ducks to look after. Like, who's falling? Who's not? Who can wait a little bit before getting thrown a snowball at? And I died already. That sucked. I mean, there's always the option to double your coins, but, like, the coins aren't for anything more than, like accessorizing. I mean, as cool as that is, it's not what I want right now. I want to progress. I want to see other levels. And the next one looks pretty cool. There's only three, and I'm already starting to panic. Come on, Maddie. Calm down. Oh, by the way, if you didn't know, my real name is Maddie. So, yeah. Kind of sounds like my YouTube name anyways. Mad Dog. You know, whatever. That's the case for most YouTubers. Well, some, at least. Nope. There we go. Keep on going. So, like, I see a little number each time I hit a duck. Is that No! Is that the number of points? I don't really know. Like, that 208. Like, if I just spam the ducks, will that get more points? Or something like that? I don't know. I might need to do a bit of research on that, but the game is so new that it probably doesn't even have that yet. I just really want to progress. Alright, let's play it one more time. Let's make this one the best. And then as soon as I say that, I die. Whatever. Like, I found myself to be a little bit more capable nowadays. So I'm just going to try and hit them as much as possible. Because apparently, like, those little numbers, if you can see them, I'm pretty sure those are points. And that's how I can progress onto the next level. And that's what we want. I'm going to be really careful and really precise. And by that, I mean just spam! Gotta remember about the snowball meter. That is very important. Okay. Wait. See, like, you gotta get it at the right time, or else they'll fall when you're getting snowballs. Ah. Well, that's gonna be the end of this video of Keepy Ducky. And I'll see you all in the next one.